Yes, the first nation of which literature is Ifan Dihat. Ifan means they, how they entertain themselves, how they enjoy fun. When we say, so you are very funny, you are very interesting, you are very entertaining. So the first nation, the fun they had, what type of fun the children had, the author tells us in this chapter. The first chapter is the fun they had. So I am going to start it. The story we shall read is set in the future, not in the present, not in the past. The story is set in the future. Future means we are talking of 2050, 2060, 2070. What will be the conditions of the people in future? What type of teaching will be there in future? Today your teacher comes into the class and teaches you, and you all listen. But in future, there shall be no teacher, there shall be computer teacher, robot teacher. And there shall be no classroom, your bedroom will be your classroom, and that bedroom you can utilize as your classroom. If the author talks of future, not of present, not of past. When books and schools as now we have, then will perhaps not exist. Excuse me. Sorry.
खाली जा रहा है क्लास ना, टाइम नहीं है, रुका हुआ थोड़े है।
So when we had no books, nothing of that sort. So what sort of teaching then in the future we are going to tell? Perhaps not exist. How will children study them? Now the question arises here. Then how the children will study? How the children will read if there were no books, no blackboards, nothing of that sort? So what sort of teaching were there, and how could the children understand without books? Now, Mary even wrote about it that night in her diary on the page headed 17th May 2115. Not 2200, not 2020, 2157, Mary wrote in her diary. The name of the chapter is The Fun They Had. The Fun They Had. So she wrote, Mary wrote in her diary, on the top of her diary, 2157. As we write in our diary, the existing day and date, so Mary also wrote 2157 in her diary. Okay? Today, Tommy found a real book. Tommy was very happy because he found a real book today. Second character is Tommy. First character is Mary. Who is the first character? Mary. Second character is Tommy. Tommy was very happy because today he had found the real book. It was a very old book. Margie's grandfather once said that when he was a little boy. Margie's grandfather, when he was alive, once he said, when he was a little boy, he is narrating his own story. How were the schools? Mary's grandfather is narrating his own story to Mary. Say, 80 years ago, 85 years ago, 75 years ago, how they could read. When he was a little boy, his grandfather told him that there was a time when all stories were printed on paper. Today, we read the book. The stories are printed on paper. But what will happen in 2157? There shall be no paper book. There shall be only computer. There shall be only computer, and everything will be computerized. Robot teacher will be there and they will teach the students. Not like classroom, but in bedroom also you can study. Okay? They turned the pages. What did they do? The children turned the pages. As you turn the page, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and like that. So they turned the pages, which were yellow and crinkly. Because this was a very old book, it had become yellow and crinkly. Jagah jagah se wo kya the? Phat chit gaye the. Crinkly the. What is the condition of the old book? It becomes very yellow and crinkly. Jagah jagah se kya hote hain? Phat chit jate hain. And it was awfully funny to read words. And it was very, very difficult, very bad, awfully. Awesome, very nice, awful, very, very bad. So it was very difficult to read those funny words that stood still instead of moving the way they were supposed to on the screen. On a screen, today we write the words, and the words are very clear. You get it? Suppose I write fundamental, F-U-N-D-A-M-E-N-T-A-L. Literature, L-I-T-E-R-A-P-U-R-E. These words are on the screen, and these words are very clear. But about the words they read, and they turned the pages of their grandfather's time, it had become yellow and crinkly. So it was very difficult to read those words. Okay? On a screen, you look, and then when they turned back to the page before, it had the same words on it. Before and after. Suppose you are turning page number 1. The same words are printed on page number 1. And when you turn page number 2, there is repetition of the same words. Today, go and see the books of nursery or LKG. A for apple is in the beginning, and after that, first page, A for apple is on the second book also. Today, so like that, the same words were printed on the first page and on the second page also. On it had, when they read the first time, Gee said Tommy. Yes. Another character is Gee. First character is, what is the name of the first character? Who will tell? What is the name of the first character? मार्गी, सेकेंड कैरेक्टर टॉमी, थर्ड कैरेक्टर गी. नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस, गी सेड टॉमी व्हाट अ वेस्ट, व्हेन यू आर थ्रो विद द बुक यू जस्ट थ्रो इट अवे. व्हाई डोंट यू थ्रो दिस बुक, दिस इज द वेस्टेज ऑफ योर टाइम, दिस बुक इज नॉट फिट फॉर आवर टाइम. So, don't go through the pages of this book. Instead of going through the pages, you should throw the book away from your hand. Page mat palto. Iske badle tum is kitab ko apne haath se dur fek do. It is a wastage of time. Okay? I guess. Our television screen must have had a million books on it, and it is good for plenty more. Today we have television books, we have, and there are millions of words on the television screen we can study today. You can study today. I wouldn't throw it away. Same with mine, said Margie. She was 11 and hadn't seen it as many telebooks as Tommy had. Margie was 11. How old was Margie? Margie was 11 years old. How old was Margie? Margie was 11 years old. So Margie was 11. Remember, children, so this type of question may be asked, how old was Margie? What will be your answer? Margie was then 11 years old. Understand? Okay. She was 11 and hadn't seen as many telebooks as Tommy had. He was 13. Now, write down. Right. You all write down. Question is there? Yes, there is question. How old are Margie and Tommy? How old are Margie and Tommy? Answer here. Margie is 11 year old and Tommy is 30 year old. This is the question in your book. First question. Understand? How old are Margie and Tommy? Margie is 11 year old, Tommy is 13 year old. Next, she said, where did you find it? Margie asked Tommy, where did you find this grandfather's book? They were talking about grandfather's book. So she asked the question. She asked Tommy, where did you find this book? Tumne ye kitab kahan se pai? Ya tumhe ye kitab kahan se mila? In my house. He pointed without looking because he was busy reading. Without looking, he pointed in my house. Sometimes it happens, right? What happens? If somebody asks, so where have you been yesterday? So your answer comes without looking at him. Or I had been to the market yesterday, that's why I could not come. So without looking at Margi, Tommy said, yes, I found it in my house. And again he started reading the book. In the attic. Write down the meaning of the word attic. Write down words. A-double-T-I-C, attic. A space just below the roof, a space just below the roof, it is called attic. छत के नीचे का जो स्पेस होता है उसको क्या बोलते हैं? एटिक. छत के नीचे के स्पेस को क्या बोलते हैं? एटिक. वेयर डिड द सी आस्क द क्वेश्चन, वेयर डिड यू फाइंड दिस बुक? टॉमी सेड, आई फाउंड दिस बुक ऑन द एटिक. ठीक है, इन माय यस without looking it, because he was really busy in the attic. What is it about? Tommy was busy in reading. Again Margi asked the question, what is it about? Ye book mein kya likha hua hai? Ye book kya kehta hai? What is it about means ye book kya kehta hai? Is book mein kya kya likha hai? She asked the question. School. This book tells us or describes about the school. Now the schools like today, because Margi wrote on her top of the diary 2157, she was talking of the future. I have already told you, this story is set. ये कहानी future में set की गई है, न तो वर्तमान में और न ही भूत में. Oh, school! She was surprised. She was awestruck. How? What is this school? She never heard this school, this word. Margi was just scornful. She was surprised. My God, what the school is about? School kya hota hai? School, what is there to write about the school? So you are reading about the school. So what is there in the book about the school? Can you tell me the story of the school? She asked. I hate school. I hate school. I do not like school. I hate it. I dislike it. मैं मुझे स्कूल से घृणा, मैं स्कूल से घृणा करता हूँ. Margi always hated school. Who hated school? Question, another question is here. Write down. Who hated? Write down. School. Margi always take it school. Who hated school? Boy hated school. But now she hated it more than ever. Just the mechanical teacher had been giving her test after test in geography. Now, because she wrote on the top of her diary, what did she write? 2157. So, I have already told you, in 2157 and after that, there shall be no teachers, human teachers like us. There shall be mechanical teacher. Mechanical teacher, when I say mechanical teacher, means robot teacher. Robot is a machine. As you handle it, it functions. जैसे आप उसे हैंडल करते हैं रॉबर्ट को, रॉबर्ट उसे फंक्शन करता है. तो व्हाट इज अ रॉबर्ट? इट्स अ मशीन. एंड द टीचर वाज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ रॉबर्ट, मैकेनिकल टीचर. रॉबर्ट इज अ मैकेनिकल टीचर. यस, हैड बीन गिविंग हर टेस्ट आफ्टर टेस्ट इन ज्योग्राफी. एंड दैट मैकेनिकल टीचर, दैट Robert, he was taking test in geography, test after test, test after test, test after, because she was too weak at geography. She was not good at geography. She was too weak at geography. That's why the mechanical teacher was taking test after test. Suppose you are weak in maths. So your maths teacher take your test after test, test after test in maths, just to bring you up. आप जिस सब्जेक्ट में कमजोर होते हैं उस सब्जेक्ट में आपके टीचर आपका टेस्ट लेते हैं ना, क्यों? ताकि आप अपग्रेड हो सके, आप अप टू द मार्क आ जाए. So Maggie was also giving test after test in geography. And she had been doing worse and worse. After taking test after test, the mechanical teacher was taking test after test in geography. Even then, Margie was doing worse after worse. जितनी बार रॉबर्ट टीचर उसका टेस्ट लेता था, उतनी बार मार्गी फ्लॉप हो जाती थी, परफॉर्मेंस उसका अच्छा नहीं होता था. शी बिकेम वर्स आफ्टर वर्स अंटिल हर मदर जस्ट हैड शेकन हर हेड सॉरोफुली. जब तक कि उसकी माँ ने उसके सर को बहुत ही शर्म से हिलाया नहीं. व्हाट यू आर डूइंग स्टूपिड गर्ल? Your teacher is taking test after test and you are doing worse after worse. What is there in your mind? What is there in your brain? Why you don't come on the line? So her mother scolded her. Scolded means dantna, dapatna. You are not reading properly. Just a minute, excuse me. Yes, very sorry. Suppose if you do very bad at maths, so naturally your father will scold you. बार बार तुमको कहते हैं maths करो, maths करो, maths करो, maths में ध्यान नहीं देते हो. तो तुम्हारे पिताजी तुम्हें डांट पिलाएंगे ही नेचुरली. सो मार्गिस मदर ऑल्सो स्कोल्डेड हर वेरी बैडली. मदर शेकन हर हेड सॉरोफुली एंड सेंट फॉर द काउंटी इंस्पेक्टर. तब आफ्टर दैट मार्गिस मदर सेंट फॉर द काउंटी इंस्पेक्टर. एक स्कूल इंस्पेक्टर होता है ना, तो रॉबर्ट टीचर के बगले उसने काउंटी इंस्पेक्टर रॉबर्ट इंस्पेक्टर को बुलाया. अब टाइम अप, फाइव मिनट्स मोर.